here we are with Brent Dorrington, D-Bar Borderizer. We've just taken out the 2013 Queensland Jim Beam Surf Tag. Made our high score in the final, 8.5 on your Bosch Power Wave. Must be stoked, big win for D-Bar.
Yeah, that was a great win for us. I don't know, on that Power Wave, I kind of done the first check turn and then I thought I was going to lose my footing. Then that nice section just come up there and I got a nice one off the top, so pretty wrapped for that.
And mate, just tell us a little bit about the whole D-Bar. It's like the full fun club. The boys were up there on the hill yelling and cheering all day.
Yeah, the boys have been on the syrup all day. They're that funny, they're that classic. They just talk so much shit and they just, it's just classic vibes up there. But we had Samba and Jack and that. We had an awesome team, so at the end, Jack had to bail and do like a billabong thing, so that was cool. My brother Luke came in to the team and we kind of just got a good lead there and took it.
All right, mate, congratulations, and we'll see it here at D-Bar on your home turf for the Australian Championship.
Yeah, looking forward to it, stoked.
All right, cheers, mate.
Thanks, boys.